Thomas Edison were alive, he would recognize most of the electrical system existing today. However, if Alexander Graham Bell were alive, he would probably need to get another university degree because of the change in telecommunication technologies due to the digital transformation.
The industry needs this master. The industry in general, electricity and energy, needs engineers that are understanding, will understand power systems and telecommunications. Those are very difficult areas, and we need both together with the same people. We are referring in general to all types of industries that are around the energy and mainly the electrical sector. Institutions and research and of course regulators could be another part of the demand for these engineers. To those ones which are firmly believing that electricity as a content of the, as a part of the energy, will contribute to control the climate change. We are addressing to electrical and telecommunications engineers.
Well, excellent academic training from both electrical and telecommunication engineering from two well-recognized universities. And on top of that, one of the main features of the master is that students not only spend one semester in Madrid and one semester in Glasgow, but they also are offered with a paid internship in one of Iberdrola's international offices in the United States, Brazil, UK or Spain. But from a technical point of view, it covers things from the telecommunications part, from modulation and digital transmission. From the energy, it covers things like generation, distribution and transmission. And on top of that, we place a layer of new business models for the smart grids. And also we do some data analytics, and those are the basic four cornerstones of the master in smart grids.